Red leader checking in, Hobbs.
I was directly told that we cannot land on Mars before we do a med check.
Okay, pressure's going down.
Get them out of here.
We did.
All in a day's work.
When we look at the night sky, we say to ourselves, are there any planets out there that are possible homes for humanity?
Space camp opened the path for me to do things that I really want to do.
Kids today have that same drive, that same passion that I had watching the first American launch into space.
High fives all around.
We've gotten to the moon, but it's a stepping stone to the red planet.
It would be so amazing to see the Martian surface with my own eyes.
Having a man or woman walk on Mars is just the most badass thought in my mind. It's been over 50 years since we've done something significant like this.
We don't really go to space anymore. People are losing touch with their human spirit.
We have an entire generation who want to go to Mars, but all of that will fall on fallow soil if there isn't some big mission where they can apply this enthusiasm.
Some people think it's fine to just stay on Earth forever, and some people don't.
Let's go out there and make discoveries. Let's change the world.
Somebody from my generation will put their footprint in the Martian soil.
I can't think of a better thing to be defined by.
It's our duty to breathe fire into the imagination of these young people, because our true place is among the stars.